And this is the video on shredding this corn. Works perfectly. Look at that. Right into the bottom of the perfectly cut